we want to come down.
Yeah.
We'll just won't come home that weekend. We'll just go down.
That's it.
Two flights.
Straight up.
There's the top of the tower.
I say you're getting a curl at that camera lady.
Oh, hey.
So we were right up to the top part.
Right to the very, very top of them towers. All the way up. The whole roadbed goes up there. 140 feet above the surface of the water. Those big cables up there, that's what pulls it up. They replaced all them last year, the year before.
Yeah.
So they're safe.
Take a look on that right-hand side deck. Just about, you see where you see that thing in the water? Do you see a buoy in the water on the left side?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, almost crossing there. Well, when a boat gets there, I got to start my operation. And then if you come closer, you'll see one of the triangle on like that.
Still got, on the right side?
Yeah, and when by the time the boat gets to that, I'm supposed to be fully raised.
Okay.
And you're on the border.
Interesting. I can even go in them. I'm petrified.
How many you got left?
Huh.
One left? Oh, yeah, one left?
You know what the name of this boat is, Darren?
Yep. The Elicon.
Elicon?
E-L-I-K-O-N.
It's pretty high. Can you see Toronto or not?
Where's Toronto?
That-a-way.
That-a-way?
Yeah, no, I don't think not today. That's too hazy. This is way high, eh? She didn't freak out at all in there, did she?
No.
Good. Yep, whole roadbed and everything comes up on this.
That doesn't seem as high.
That's right. We're just stuck all by ourselves in that little cottage. There's the top of the towers, you see? We're up there. We're up there. Yeah. All your towers. The casino. It's one of them stupid towers. this little stream up over here on this side? Any sailors on her? Nope, nobody out today. Mm-hmm. Cooler than cool. Oh, she's not even loaded. Look, their holds are empty. Wait till the chimney, what do you call that thing? The pipe at the back? Or the exhaust. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, yeah. Right down in the hole. Empty? Yep. And another empty one. Lifeboats and everything on it, just in case. I run to the other side. We're down. Some the impatient people. We were all the way up there at the top of the towers.
It's going to be hot as hell at home.
Of old the fear went through him as they thundered through.
I get lucky up here.
You get what? Lucky?
What?
No, you don't.
No, you relax.
I'm relaxed, man. I'm doing this fine. No problem. I did it.
Lay down.
I got down.
Going down?
Go ahead, boy.
I don't take pictures.
No, I won't. I just wanted your mother. Oops, sorry.
You liking it?
Yeah, it was good. Once I got over being scared.
You bet your booties I did.